Это конференция в Брюсселе 25 мая.
Allow me to say a few words for starting. All participants know what this conference is about. As you can see also behind us. And we are all representing the Europe Council organizations and friendly organizations. And we are here in this framework of the anti-NATO activities of the World Peace Council against the NATO and its summit, which takes place tomorrow. But today the leaders of the NATO states are arriving. We have here at the Presidium, allow me to introduce, everybody knows everybody. Allow me to start with our host organization, Intel, Veronique Cotter, the coordinator of Intel Belgium. We have with us, of course, our president of the World Peace Council, Socorro Gomez, who came here. Especially for this purpose from Brazil. She's accompanied also by Comrade Moara Crivellente, who is representing also the Zebra Pass, a presidential organization in the World Peace Council. And we have, of course, also our General Secretary of the World Peace Council, Comrade Thanas Papilis. We have with us the Comrade Helena Casquero, who is from the Portuguese Council for Peace and Cooperation, which is also one of the five regional coordinators in the World Peace Council, responsible for Europe. So, for the time frame and the technical things of the meeting, allow me to propose the following, that Comrade Veronique will speak on behalf of Intel to give also the welcome. Then our president will hold her contribution to her speech. Then the general secretary will speak. And then the floor will be open for everybody. In cases of more organizations per country, we will see, according to the time frame, to accommodate them in the best possible way. Not to accumulate more speeches from one country on the road. So I will come back later. I will come back later to you to tell you who is here. Let us first start with Veronique and Socorro and Papilis. And in the course of the time, I will inform you which organizations are here for this important anti-NATO conference in Brussels. So, Veronique.
Go and have wars in different countries. We all know why. It's not to bring democracy, but it's to
always Конференция hear
the media, of course.
Всемирного комитета
консилиума мира. Because it's necessary, there's no other way, there's no
other conference.
But we show that there are alternatives in our countries, and I hope that we can also scream loud later on today together in the march and telling them that NATO is a criminal organization and that we don't want NATO in our countries and we don't want NATO to exist at all. So yes to peace, no to NATO, and thank you all for being here. Welcome in Belgium. I hope we have a good weather later on and we can enjoy our talks and exchange. Thank you.
From Ireland. For now, there is a PANA, Peace and Neutrality Alliance, Comrade Paddy Madeira. Paddy, where are you, Paddy? In the back, he's in the back, yes, Paddy. But also other comrades are coming. From Brazil, as I mentioned, representing the organization Zebra Pass, which is well known to everybody, which is also standing up here. It's Moara Crivellente. From the United States of America, the coordinator of UNAC, for the United States, Joe Lombardo. Organization in the Workers' Council. We have with us the comrade Helena Casquero, who is from the Portuguese Council for Peace and Cooperation, which is also one of the 5 regional coordinators in the World Peace Council, responsible for Europe. And
we also speak from the Nepal Peace and Solidarity Council, Rabindra Adhikari. From the Czech Republic, from the Czech Peace Movement, from Milan Krajcar, together with Milan Krajcar, Junior. From Iran and the Association for the Defense of Peace, Solidarity and Democracy in Iran, from the Vartan. Vartan, where are you?
Vartan,
yes. We have guests from the Ukraine, from the International Platform for Global Rights and of Peaceful People, who are from Odessa.
I stayed here.
Yes, with Sergei Martel. Last but not least, we have, I left her as last to be mentioned, we have the pleasure to have with us the comrade Beata Caron from the Peace Movement for Poland, which hosted last year the same type of conference in Warsaw during that summit of NATO. We have also with us additional to all that, I did not mention the organizations from Greece, because it's my country, I didn't want to mention that before. We have here several organizations from Greece. We have the Greek Committee for International Peace and Deterrence, which is here with a big number and headed by its president, Stavros Tasos, who is sitting here in front. We have delegations from the class-oriented trade union movement, PAME, which is here by represented by Comrade Yorgos Halavatzis. We have here from the Women for the Federation of Greece, OIGE, its vice president Marina Stefanidi. Accompanied also by Maria.
General Secretary.
Maria Filandaraki. We have here also from the Greek Committee for International Democratic Solidarity, the delegation with its president Despina Marcu. And we have, last but not least, from Greece, also from the Association of Retired Military Officers, the Progressive Military Officers, retired officers from the Movement of National Defense, represented by our friend Malamas Tsardakis. So I think I think I mentioned Serbia and Cyprus. I mentioned this. Yes. I think. Did I forget anybody?
No.
Oh. I forgot Italy. Italy. This is Marcello. This is our neighbor country, and we forgot. Sorry. I apologize. My apologies. Always such mistakes happen, but you never know who you catch. So. We have the pleasure, we have also one of the biggest delegations coming to Brussels for the conference and the rally from Forum Contra la Guerra, and in particular from the Anti-War Committee of Milan. There is several comrades, Marcello Gentile, who was also in our assembly last year, Luigi Tranquilino, Nadia, the others I don't remember by name. Okay, very good. Thank you very much, and sorry for the mistakes, yes? But,
just in the morning. We are warming up. Okay, thank you very much. This means that we are here representing from 16 countries, from 16 countries, not of countries, from 16 countries. And I think during the day we will have more. Ah, I forgot to mention two guests from international organizations. One is representing the World Federation of Democratic Youth, which is here represented by Comrade Antigone Kounoupi. Antigone is representing, she's from the presidential organization in the World Federation of Democratic Youth, which is Edon of Cyprus. The leadership of the World Federation of Democratic Youth is all in one preparatory meeting for the festival, for the World Festival, which is the preparatory meeting is taking place in Colombo. Nobody could come, that's why they mandated Comrade Antigone for that. And we are waiting also, maybe you can call him also to check where he is. Yeah. We are waiting also, he's on his way, for the General Secretary of the International Association of Democratic Lawyers, Jan Fermon. So, now we are complete.
This is Antigone Kounoupi from Kipro. This is from Germany, man. I don't know. This is from Syria. I don't know how to. This is from Kipro. This may be India. I don't know.
What? Ah, Milan wants to get into the picture. Κοίταξε, να είναι μέσα και το παιδί, που σου δώσει μηχανή. Άντε, καμάμε. Thank you very much.
Άκουσα να έχω
βγει από το